You drop the money.
I bring it to my spot, and baby, we could chop it. We could chop it. Asian bitch like it when she do it with the chopsticks. We could chop it. Asian bitch like it when she do it with the chopsticks.
It's cinematic, real quick. What's good, she's an army bitch. Back with another video. I would say, let's go to Microsoft and game real quick, but you don't fuck with Xbox, so.
Nigga, you got an Xbox?
Microsoft computer. Oh my gosh.
I have an Xbox account.
Nigga, don't switch your side. Yeah. How about you ask her, Mark? I broke your neck.
Hello, we're here with the lovely
Alex.
Okay, so, in your own opinion, who do you think cheats more, men or women, and why?
Men, because, I don't know, I feel like women cheats when they feel like there's something missing at home. Mm-hmm. But I feel like men cheats for, like, any reason, or no reason at all. It's like, you guys, whatever opportunity you guys get, you take it.
Yeah, we are pretty dumb, we can't. So, if you were trying to give someone advice to, like, how to end off a toxic relationship, what would be the best advice do you think you would give them that wouldn't seem as disrespectful but like as helping a friend out?
He's trying to read her textbook.
Like, put yourself first, you know, think about yourself. Don't just think about you in the relationship, but like think about yourself as a whole. Like, if you're really thinking about yourself as a whole, like, you know, your happiness and everything else around you, then, you know, you're gonna wanna get out that toxic relationship eventually and, you know, build your self-esteem and, you know, build your own happiness. But if you're really just thinking about yourself in the relationship, then everything you're gonna do and everything you think about is gonna be based off the whole relationship. So you're not gonna be able to move forward.
So, okay, let's say you now are in a toxic relationship, but the person, he has potential. Like, he has potential to be loved, but like at the same time, like you don't feel like you could keep on going. Do you just like call it quits, or like see if you could give them like one more chance?
It depends on how long you've been with the person and what you guys went through throughout the whole relationship. I can understand if you guys, you know, if you've been with the person for a few years and you feel like this is something that's not going to change, but you feel like the person has potential, then that's something that you can actually seek counseling, like therapy or something, before you actually let go. Because sometimes it does help when you seek professional help into the relationship based off what you guys are going through. But like I said, it depends on your level of the relationship with the person, how long you've been together, and really what you want out of the relationship. If this is something that you really want, then I don't think you're just gonna get up and give up like this. You actually gonna seek help so that eventually it works out. If after the fact that you seek help and you see nothing is changing, then I can say, yeah, there's no hope.
Well, thank you, Alex?
Yeah.
Alex, thank you very much. That was spoken from the heart. We appreciate you. Yeah. No, corn.
All right,
Corona.
So let me see y'all YouTube channel.
Nah.
So you guys have a YouTube and Instagram for this?
It's actually my channel, but
we
can buy it.
Hola.
It says, I want my papa back. I want my papa back.
I want my papa back. Okay, let me see.
You're the first one we talked to.
You guys catch me in a good time.
The audio is on your phone.
You're the first one we talked to. You went all the way. You know what I'm saying?
Dogs are scared.
Scared? I think I got my confidence back.
Yeah. You're the main one talking about. Don't
do it, bro. Bro, I think I got my confidence back. Mark, you going next?
And we can take your picture?
Oh, hold on. I'm the
photographer. Well, not for y'all.
Oh, I'm about to say I'm the photographer.
You really taking pictures out here?
Oh, now.
That's my. Did she went on my YouTube channel exactly?
Oh, I mean,
she saw me. Fire. He came here to be my cameraman, but now he's doing it for someone else. No homo, he cheating on me. All right. Appreciate you. You look like diamond flawless.
We're not really too good at taking pictures, but I'm telling you.
Man, girls are so precise with their pictures.
It's flawless.
Diamond flawless.
Nah, I don't see that.
He's trying to be America's next top model.
Do it. Now do it. Now hold on. Hold on, that's too much. Now do it again.
No cap, guys. Enoch the goat for that one, bro. Enoch the goat.
Give me that damn phone, partner. Yeah. On Kyle.
We're going
Bro, for the last time, fuck is you talking about? Yo, yes, nigga, I sent her a dick pic. I know, nigga, fuck your mom, nigga, I'll still do it again. Fuck is you talking about? Nigga, your mom is thick than a motherfucker. Fuck you want me to do? Fuck is you talking about? My nigga, have you seen your mom, my nigga? Shorty walking around with two double cake around her booty cheek, bro. Fuck is you talking about, bro? I had to shoot my shot early, bitch. Fuck is you talking about? My nigga. You ain't even my homie like that, my nigga. I swear to God. I'll be your stepfather. Watch your mouth. Dead ass, bro. I'll be your stepfather. Try me. My nigga, don't you got a kid to worry about? What are you worrying about me for? My nigga, I'll do it again. I swear to God, I'll do it again. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? I wanna know. Cause I'm at the mall right now. What's up? What's up? I'm not afraid to spend the block on your ass, bro. What's up? Dead ass. My nigga, I'm at the mall right now. By some bullshit called American Eagle, my nigga. I'm sitting down. What's up? Nigga, you think I'm scared of you, nigga? I'm finna be your stepfather. What the fuck is you talking about? G shit, bro. I'm right here. My nigga, I'll stay right here. What's up? Oh, you finna go to work? Right. Nigga, you ain't on shit. Fuck is you talking about? What's up? My nigga, I'll send you a picture of your mom while I'm clapping them cheeks, nigga. Fuck is you talking about? She personally invited me over. Keep trying me, bitch. Keep trying me on that dumb shit. I swear to God, bro. What? Hold on. This nigga talking about something he finna pull up.
Who?
John, what's up?
John, bitch ass.
That's what I'm saying.
Bro, why you trying to pull up?
Because his mom trying to fuck on a young black nigga. What the fuck is you talking about? You know his mom white. You know who Clara is, nigga. She thick as him. Thick as him. My nigga, so what's up?
Tsunami.
Bro, don't shoot up the mall. You can fight me. Just don't shoot up the mall. I know your ass a little emo. You on the...
Let me talk to that nigga.
You on the little
Give emo. A piece of my mind. Pull up, pussy. Straight up, nigga. Straight up, nigga. We want all the smoke, nigga. We want all the smoke, but we drug free. We want all the smoke, though.
Shut up. Bro, you bogus as hell. Yo, I'm right here. Like, you want me to stay here? Because I'll wait for your bitch ass. I'm not scared of you, bro. I'm broing them, bro. I'm really not scared of your ass. What's up? Oh, all right. Go to work then, nigga. Oh, all right. Nigga, you work at McDonald's. Shut the fuck up. My nigga, they gave you 2 days to work. Flip that fucking patty, my nigga. You keep talking about some you in your bag, nigga. When I pull up to the drive-thru, make sure you have everything in my bag, nigga. Fuck is you talking about? Nick, you acting like I can't pull up. Nigga, they keep you on the drive through. Nigga, fuck is you talking about? I'll drag your ass.
That long on the phone with niggas, bro. We don't talk about
Nigga, if you ain't got nothing else to say, if you ain't gonna pull up, hold on. If you ain't gonna pull up, bro, get the fuck off my phone, bro. Like, G shit. If you're not gonna, get the fuck off my phone. Cut. I'm trying to, nigga, you seen his mother, bro. She talking about something, come through the house, she gonna bake me some treats. Nigga, she gonna, what? She gonna offer me her ass cheek as a treat. Nigga, she told me this today. Fuck is you talking about? I'm finna pull up. All right, bet. You got it. What the fuck is you talking about, nigga? Hang up my phone.
The other one left because that shit was so funny. She left. I recorded her whole leaving. Bro, this is awkward. I'm just standing there, bro.
Hey, yo, Mark.
That I didn't even know what he was saying, but he was making him laugh.
It's ringing.
Don't leave me hanging, bro. Bro, he was making them bitches laugh. One of them laugh because he laughed so much. I can't wait to see what that nigga said.
One of my homies,
mom, wanted
to give you the ass cheek.
Yeah,
what you say?
You're stroking
one of your
mom,
listen to the audio.
Oh my God. Hey, save it for the
video. I'm saving for the video. Nobody taking that video. Nobody, they know it's fake, but it's obviously fake here. Huh?
No, I'm gonna have to go back and get it.
Yeah, you can't do it, that's stupid. I told his ass. I told your ass someone will pick it up.
Do it again.
They're like, fuck it. This side.
Should we go tell him?
Where is it? She left with it? Huh? She left with it?
Yeah.
Let's go ask her. What color is her shirt?
This is hell,
bro. I told you someone would pick it up.
Let's go do that somewhere else. She got
some money.
She's the one with the red shirt.
Where's the red shirt? Okay.
No, I know it's not her. I know it's her with the red shirt. You dropped their money. That nigga opened that shit. That nigga put it in his pocket.
I think I got it.
I got it too, man.
I definitely got it.
Dude, that shit was...
Somebody picked it up?
You picked it up? I got it.
Oh, yeah, hold on.
But guys, oh shit. I don't even know why I'm sweating so much, bro. I think this is the end of the video, bro. Like, comment, subscribe, bro. Tell me if y'all enjoyed this vlog type of videos, bro.
Wait a minute. I know y'all know I ain't forgot about that merch. Y'all better go in this link in the description. Press on the first merch and go check out the merch, bro. Maybe cop some. I got you.
See y'all in the next one. Out.
Yeah. See another bitch with a nice thing on it. Baby, if you want it, baby, I'm a cop it. Baby, need a bright, and baby, I'm a top it. I bring it to my spot, and baby, we could chop it. We could chop it. Asian bitch like it when she do it with the chopsticks.